Hello guys, welcome to your own YouTube channel Tech Forest. My name is Bhavesh, trainer of this entire SOFO series. Today we will see how to change ISP for SOFO's SSL VPN, or in an easy language you can say that how to change a WAN link for SSL VPN. Suppose if we have 5 internet link, and once we configure SOFO's SSL VPN on a firewall, by default it take all the connection list in their routing table, and in a admin console there is no any option to give priority on a specific ISP. So in this video we will see how to give priority and how to change ISP according to our requirement. Let me just log in on my user portal. If the user having a rights to connect with a SSL VPN, then this option will highlight on a user console, and here we have option to download all the configuration file. If we download configuration file for other OS, this .ovpn file can be used to connect SSL VPN on Linux machine, on Mac machine, on mobile devices. Your mobile may be Android or iOS. So this OVPN file can be used for multipurpose. I'm not touching a Windows part. In a first and second option, we have option to download configuration file and setup for Windows. In the end of this video, we will touch Windows part. So we are going to make some changes on this .ovpn file. Just open this file on a notepad, right click and open with notepad. If you having a OS other than Windows, so you can use and open in a text editor. Scroll down this config file, and on the end of this file you will find all the WAN connection details. In my case, I have 5 ISP, and the first one, the first link you can see here, it's not my primary ISP. I want to use this link as my primary. So just set the priority according to your requirement. Once user will try to connect with a VPN, first of all it will connect with this route. If this link is down, then it will move to another, and if the both link is down, then it will move to the third link, and so on. After making a changes, just save that file, and now this file is ready to use in a Linux machine or Mac machine. Guys, if you want to learn how to install SSL VPN on a Windows or Mac machine, so already I have created a separate video. In a description box you can find a link. So let's come on a point and discuss about Windows machine. So in a user console, here we have option to download a setup file for a Windows machine, and you can install it as a normal software, but in my case I already having this VPN installed in my machine, so I'm not going to install it again. Let me show you how to make changes if you having a Windows machine. Go to the C drive, program file 86. Here you have folder of SOFOS, then go to the SOFOS SSL VPN client. then configuration. Here you will find the same config file which we just edited. So here you can make changes according to your requirement and then save that file. So guys, by using these steps, you can change and give a priority to the ISP, your link, according to your requirement. And this is enough for today's video. If you learn something new from this video and want to appreciate me, and if you are liking my work and effort, so please don't forget to subscribe this channel and like this video. See you in a next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.